Right, and could you explain how it pairs then?
Sure. So what we're using is the Nearby API to get the two phones to talk to each other. And then once that's established, we use Cloud Anchors to create a shared understanding of the space. So the two phones will ping the cloud, they'll look for different points to establish that shared connection, and then they will enter the same drawing space.